From your Cape Coral News team, this is one bizarre theft. A driver says someone snatched the glasses right off their face, leaving them practically blind behind the wheel. NBC2's Hope Salmon is walking us through how this thief managed to pull it off.
A driver was stopped at this roundabout on 47th Terrace when a man walking came up, snatched glasses off of his face, and took off running.
Be like, what? Because I wouldn't want nobody touching my face, first of all. And then it would be so hard for me to get home. I don't know, maybe crash.
Cape Coral police say this all started when the suspect asked the driver if they had a problem with him while walking by. Andrea Yanes works at Duval Street Restaurant right across from where this all went down.
That is so scary if someone reaches to the inside of your car. I'm like, what the hell? Don't touch my stuff. Don't get close to me.
Melinda Harrell agrees.
I wouldn't even think about it. I know I would just punch. I would punch him.
The victim tells police they tried moving the truck to avoid the man, but it wasn't enough. The man reached in and snatched the Zanny brand frames and took off, leaving the driver practically blind.
My glasses have readers in them too. Sometimes I need them to see the signs.
The victim says the suspect was a white man with a scruffy beard and a backpack.
Oh, you would so chase him.
I would. I have done it before, so yes.
After he grabbed his glasses, ran off yelling, I got him, in Cape Coral. Hope Salmon, NBC2.